it's just a little chilly and you can't see the sun because it's behind that tree. Yes, it is. It's over there behind that tree. Right over there. In the branches of the tree. Well, so much for seeing the sunset. It's somewhere in there. Somewhere in the tree. I can just barely pick it out with my eye. Peeking through the branches. Yep. And this is the edge of the deck here. I can't get any further north to get around the sun, get around the tree. Just hoping you can see the color shining through. This is it. Solstice. I'm sorry, that's all completely wrong. It's the equinox. Yep. Equinox. The sun is running south. Summer is over. It's now fall. Yes, it is. And if I squint down, I can see the sun just barely in the hazy clouds sinking down behind the horizon. And that's the latest news from Freeway Valley. There's a little bit of chill, as you can see. Now the fact that I put on my whatever this is, try and hold off the chill. Well, it's definitely gone now. So this has been another sunset from Freeway Valley. Yes, it is.